My initial inspiration in terms of school and schooling was Miss Dorothy Newhouse. She was my first grade teacher at the Wiley Elementary School in the Elizabeth Forward School District. Elizabeth Forward at the time in suburban Pittsburgh didn't have kindergarten programming, so that was my first foray into education. And Miss Newhouse, I was kind of a mess as a first grader. I couldn't see well until my parents figured out I needed glasses. I had all kinds of allergies and other kinds of physical difficulties. I remember Miss Newhouse sat me in the front of the room because I couldn't see really well. She consoled me. She was a great teacher, but most importantly, she cared about me, and I knew she cared about me. And you know, the Dick and Jane series and reading and what have you, that was fine and that was important for me. But the most important thing was that sense of affect, that sense of caring. So I had the very good fortune before Miss Newhouse passed, when I moved back into the area, to meet with her and share some of the stuff that I was able to do during my career. And frankly, it's largely due to the inspiration that she provided.